One day as a medical student, you feel smart because you probably diagnosed an upper respiratory infection. When you feel smart, you skip class so you can watch professional wrestling and don't study. When you don't study, you realize you are not as smart as you thought you were, and Peyronie attending mocks you. When Peyronie attending mocks you, your fellow classmates make fun of you. When your classmates laugh at you, you become demoralized. When you become demoralized, you forget to make your tuition payments and get kicked out of medical school. When you get kicked out of medical school, you realize you have a lot of debt with no marketable job skills. And when you have a lot of debt with no marketable job skills, you rent out your ass so first-year med students can practice DREs. Don't rent out your ass so first-year med students can practice DREs. Go to scrubwars.com to play the definitive medical gaming app designed to teach you the important clinical pearls you need to know to pass your boards. It's only a penny a question. Even medical students can afford that.